The Arkansas primary could be another decision state for Republican presidential hopefuls.
The Republican primaries are usually decided by now, and with it not being decided and with it still being a toss-up, I think Arkansas remains relevant and will be relevant all through the process.
36 delegates from Arkansas could help decide the Republican nominee. It'll
be interesting to see how the candidates themselves use Arkansas and use our votes, our delegates, to help spur them onto the nomination.
All four candidates filed in Arkansas to be on our primary ballot on May 22nd. And it's my belief that even if a particular candidate appears to have locked it up, Arkansas voters will go and express who they believe would be the best candidate for president.
Senator File says long and drawn out primaries can have negative effects to some campaigns.
The problem with that is that we just keep slinging mud back and forth, and the Democrat strategists loving it because they get sound bites every day for something to use against our candidate in the general election.
I think we're going to have an exciting primary. We're going to have one of our largest primaries.